Hi everyone, it's Jen, and welcome back to another Hashtag Friday Reads, where I show you what I'm going to be reading this weekend. So, last night at like 2 a.m., because I could not sleep, I finished up this one. This is The Trap, and sorry, it's an ebook, so it's like a big glare on it, but this is by Melanie Rabb. This comes out, I think, July 5th, or maybe the week after that. It's a psychological thriller. It's the story, the little tagline here says, "I know who killed my sister. I wrote this book for him." So I have been dying to read this, and luckily the publisher sent me a copy, so I got to read it. It was so good. I really enjoyed it. My review is up on Goodreads right now if you would like to go see my written review, and of course it'll be in my wrap-up in the end of the month, actually, which is coming up. But it was really, really good, and definitely check it out. Don't read too much into the synopsis, just gonna go in blind, and I think you'll be in for a fun ride if you want to have that one, or have a go at that one. I don't know. And then what I think I'm going to be reading this weekend is I'm going to actually start Here's to Us by Ellen Hildebrand. I really am hesitant to read it because two of my good book buddies were not too crazy about it, but I really want to read it. I read an Ellen Hildebrand book every year, so I'm just going to go ahead, dive in, and see if I like it. And then if I get bored with that, or if I want to try something different, or if I want to look at one of my ebooks, I downloaded this one. Sorry, it's called The Last Bookstore in America, and this is by Amy Stewart. And actually, it's the story of this little bookstore that, it's actually the story of bookstores that are going out of business because of ebooks and stuff like that. And this bookstore is trying to stay afloat, and like the description says, if they're not staying afloat by selling books, what are they selling? And it's the story of the changing or ever-changing bookstore story, how bookstores are going out of business, and it's supposed to be very funny. Sorry, Emilio's here, so I'm just keeping my eye on him. So that is what I'm going to be reading this weekend. I didn't choose a whole lot because I'm really kind of stuck on Ellen Hildebrand, and if I finish her and I finish the other book, I'll just pick something else up. But if you follow me on Goodreads or Instagram, you'll follow along with me and see what I'm reading. So that's it for me today. I'd love to know what you're reading. If you read any of these books, leave it down in the comments. And I'm going to be filming a big old book haul for you guys this weekend, so stay tuned for that. So until next time, thanks for watching today, and as always, happy reading.